Okay, go full speed. Up over this hill, you can see that there's a little hut at the very top, and that's where the skiers would actually start their downhill race for the Olympics. But that is where me and Gabe just barely went down.
Maybe like an hour or two
and,
ago.
Yeah, maybe, actually no, it was just, yeah, maybe two hours ago maybe. But yeah, it was super icy.
I bet it's nice now.
Okay, go full speed. Don't hit it, don't hit it. Look at it. Yeah, it's not that good. Hold on, my binding. Binding came loose. Weird. Got water drop right on my goggles. Okay. Ow.
You ready?
Yep. Hey, that hit me right in the face. Oh, I gotta get Gabe back now. Yeah, we gave just almost crashed. Hopefully that thing over there isn't as icy as it was last time. I'm gonna try to go off it again. Yeah, nowhere near as icy. Wow, I almost crashed. See what Gabe does. 180. Oh, nope.
Skirt.
Hopefully the banana jump isn't too sticky. I'm tired, dude. Oh my God. I leaned a little too far back. Oh, that one. I held that one a lot longer than I usually do. I wasn't expecting the landing to be that hard. I should probably move out of the way. See?
It kicks you back.
Landing's terrible.
Oh. It's so angled. That was a wrist too.
Okay.
Oh, I landed on my wrist again.
Okay. So Gabe's waiting down there for me. So now I just gotta get back down to him. Probably wants me to hit the rock jump. Yeah. Woohoo! Oh, that was fun.
Ow! I got on my head.
You kind of got in my way. Oh, you. Landing kind of sucks on it. Oh, that was a lot better. Oh, that was a big one. Holy crap. sticky over here.